The cheeses, but it also has brisket.
The Stock Show and Rodeo is everything to vendors like Connie Murdoch. She makes her living selling food at Jake's Cheese Joint.
We are all have been vaccinated. We've all had our boosters. I kind of think staying on the other side of the counter from the folks that are coming up to order. You know, being in the food business, you always wear gloves. There we go.
To also help Connie and rodeo guests stay safe, the Stock Show has social distancing reminder signs like this one. You can see attendees spaced out in the stands, too. There are also hand sanitizer stations. People can also grab free masks during the Stock Show. And new this year, you can even get your COVID vaccination at the rodeo.
Our booth is Mercadito Mundial.
Vendor Columba Gonzalez is glad the rodeo is back and came with a game plan for COVID.
We're being safe and being precautious around our surroundings. And hopefully everyone's doing the same.
And Columba is among hundreds of Stock Show vendors, not letting COVID keep them away. You'll find vendors selling everything from custom-fitting cowboy hats to homemade beef jerky and even boot shine services at the Stock Show. And after last year's cancellation,
all of our profits go back to ministry. We help women and children in different parts of the country.
This year, vendors are counting on a comeback. In Fort Worth, I'm Scoop Jefferson.
Scoop, I wanted to see you in that cowboy's hat again. Well, Fort Worth's all-western parade has been canceled tomorrow. Organizers say it's because of the very strong winds and cold temperatures that are forecasted. And the Fort Worth MLK parade also canceled on Monday due to the spike in COVID cases. Instead, organizers are asking you to devote your time to a day of service.